growing up in Mississippi, the story that impacted my life the most was, I remember a time that I got in trouble in the eighth grade and I got suspended for fighting. And my English teacher was very disappointed in me. And when I returned to school from the suspension, she pulled me aside and told me about her disappointment in me. And she said to me that I was much different from the other guys that I got in trouble with. And she said that I had a certain level of potential that I should take advantage of, and that if I didn't change my life, that I would choose a road that I wouldn't be excited about or that wouldn't be good for me. I remember how she looked when I first walked into the room. It was with such disappointment that it hurted me, because I never had a teacher that actually cared that much about me or cared whether I got in trouble or not. And the conversation she had, it really stuck with me. So as I started going to school years after, I pondered and I thought about what she said, and I changed. And I changed the people that I started hanging around. I put some distance between myself and the friends that I had got in trouble with. And the very next year, I remember one of the guys I got in trouble with quit school the very next year, which kind of validated what she said. And therefore, it had more meaning to me in my life. So I started studying hard, working harder, and I graduated from Clinton High, and I ended up going to college. And I remember years later, after I finished Mississippi State, I graduated as an electrical engineer. When I returned home, one of the very first person that I wanted to share the good news with was her. So therefore, I returned to my junior high school, and I went to her classroom, and just like always, she would be there dusting her erasers. And when she caught a glimpse at me, you should have seen the amazement, the smile that she had. She came and she hugged my neck, and my first words to her was, "I made it. I finished electrical engineering at Mississippi State." And she was so proud of me. And I was so proud to be able to tell her that news. And I said, "I wanted you to know, I still remember that conversation that we had in the eighth grade and what you said about me and all the potential that was in me." And that motivated me to be able to complete this education. And she was so happy. So that's what I really like about Mississippi. Mississippi is a small town where people who cares. Sometimes the person you least expect will show a light on you, will show you some love from somewhere you least expected. It's a place where there's not many distractions. We don't have a professional team. We don't have a professional basketball team or football team. But it's a place where it's down home love, and people, you meet people and you create relationships, and they become lifetime relationships.